That's a serious bird right there. TB12. I haven't seen this one in a while. That's a Herbie Panini 1/5. Sick. Nice Jordan. Shaq Beam Team, classic. This Yao Ming was a live pull by me. This is a 2002 box. We opened it in probably 2022, and we got a 910 on it, over a 20-year-old card. Vance, what's up, bro? Good to see you. And this is one of his best. It might be his best card ever, actually. There's no NT or anything. This is lowest numbered rookie auto refractor. Sick card. On card auto. I don't think I'll ever sell this card. Give him the Vikes! Shrek, what's up? Is Jordan Reed here? We don't have that many teams left. Ben, you can. Alright, so Millie got the Vikings. Shrek, this is you. Where's my... Let me get my sweater. All right, Shrek, this is you. Shrek. Here's a sign right here. Shrek, is that a sign that you should have bought the Vikings? Jay Jetta, NFL debut in a PSA 9. Take that. I'm feeling very Razor. I'm feeling very Razor. I just had a very odd nap for me. I almost never nap. But just nap for like an hour after going to the gym early. But we're Razor. Are you Razor, Vance? Ben, couple teams left. Massive 31 boxer. Ben Stein got the Ravens. Let's go, Ben Stein. Ben Stein, this is you, bro. It is Thursday, huh? It's a Thursday. I have a Ben Stein. How about that's awesome? How about a David Montgomery honeycomb? In a PSA gem, in a what? In a PSA gem mint 10. He killed it this year. Nice little color match to the Bears. That's you, Ben Stein. I don't have many kids sports. I usually have kids sports every day. I don't have almost anything today. Every team is 12% off. This break will be full within 5 minutes. Every team is 12% off for the next 5 minutes. We'll be filled by then. First timers get one of those boxes that I just opened. Blue sweat. 12% off every team for the next 5 minutes. You get one of these if you're new. That we just pulled that David Montgomery gem and 10 out of. JR Money, you can. Who do I recommend? Commanders always hit. Without even looking at the board, the Commanders always hit. Lions are a big team. Raiders have the highest chance at a downtown. JR Money, this is you. JR Money, how about to 99, C. Watson? Turn of the century, that's dope. Let's go. JR Money, let's go. JR Money's looking for a big Josh Allen. 49er, what's up? You can. Who are we looking for? Is Jordan Reed here? Jordan Reed, are you here? This is the 49er freak. 49er freak. Welcome back, bro. How about a crunch time Patty Mahomes? Let's go. You can, Tyler. That's 49er. Let me see. 12% off all remaining teams for the next 4 minutes. We're almost full. Tyler got the Raiders. If you get two teams, you get red sweat insurance. That means if you brick in two. We need to do it. I don't know. We need to. I have an outside chance of going to the Fishtown show on Saturday. Outside chance. If you buy two teams and you brick, you get one of these. Tyler got the Raiders and a vouch. Nice. When are you going? Are you going all 3 days? Or is it 3 days? Just an outside chance. Not that outside, though. Like, I'm like 35% to go. 35%. I might go Saturday at like... Do you know what time it goes till on Saturday? Ethan, I didn't even know you lived around here. I thought you lived in Lithuania. Tyler, this is you. How about a Plumlee? That's awesome. Plumlee, Bowman, you. Green refractor. That's dope. Who's that for? Tyler, that's you. Ethan, will you come up to... Ethan, are you going to come up to me if you see me? I don't know what you look like. It goes till 4? I'm out then. I have a baseball game till like 3 and I'm 30 minutes away plus. My brother-in-law might go. Every team is 12% off. 31 boxes. 31 boxes. Over under 10%. I would say at this point it's under. Over under 10%. Last time we went to the Philly show, I was there for like 15 seconds. Jordan Reed is new. I was asking for you, Jordan. Jordan, this is you, bro. Hammered. Jordan Reed, having a crunch time. Trevor. It's Trevor, not T-Law. Trevor. Jordan Reed, that's you. Jordan Reed is looking for a big shade and sharp. A big Jackson Smith and Jigba. I like that. I like that 215. I loved it, actually. Ethan, you didn't answer my question. Ethan, are we going to hang out if I go to the Philly show? Are you going to throw an egg at me? I might bring eggs and chuck one. Anyone ever used to do that? We used to, way too old. We were in high school or college, and we would ride around in our cars throwing eggs at people. Nah, there's basketball too. You can, Rad. Rad, you can. All right, guys. There is like 10 teams left. 12% off is still live. The Raiders have the Utah Jazz and Donovan Mitchell rookies. Red hot. Conrad, this is you. How about a D Swift Obsidian rookie auto? That's awesome. Is that a good card shot? That's a nice card. Let's go, Conrad. I don't think I have any prime. I'll make a bunch of them for the weekend. You're hooked. Out of the atomic yesterday, the first ever atomic on Chip's Ribs. His prime domed one, and he got a LeBron. That will never be in there. I'm going to tell you right now. David, what's up, bro? And he got a LeBron kaboom. If you buy two teams, if you buy two teams, you're guaranteed red sweat insurance. Two teams. The Broncos have Jokic rookies and Jokic everything. The Browns have LeBron rookies. The Bucks have Franz, Suggs, Paolo rookies, which is a ton. I say it every day, and they always hit. Commanders have hit. Did the Commanders hit yesterday? They had to have. In 46 of the last 51 breaks. Cowboys are big. Cowboys also come with Luka Doncic. Huge part of the Cowboys. Giants come with the Yankees. Jaguars are huge because of T-Law. I feel like we're averaging one T-Law per break. Panthers, CMC, rookies. LaMelo Ball, rookies. Patriots come with Tatum, who's huge. Saints come with Zion. Steelers come with Wemby, and Wemby is alive. Wemby is alive, chat. G-Bad got the Jags. G-Bad, what's up? What's up, guys? Someone talk to me. What do we got going on today? I have nothing to report, really. I have basketball practice only tonight. That's right, Sean. We got a huge CMC yesterday. We got a CMC RPA to 25 yesterday. Oh, yeah, Sixers game tonight. Good call. What is my weekend looking like? We have a football game on Friday. We have a baseball game on Saturday. I have three flag football games on Sunday. And streaming in between. Sixers are in a really bad situation. Really bad situation. Ethan got the Steelers. Let's go, Ethan. Ethan, you got black sweat insurance. You have been, Ethan. You like the Eagles. Every team is discounted. Who's your favorite Lion, Ethan? Dude, the Sixers really fucked themselves. Like, they had a chance to win the series. Now they don't. I really don't think they do. Yeah, I don't see that happening. He didn't dominate shit. Yeah, they fucking choked, dude. How much did Amon-Ra got? That was brutal. Brutal. It sucked because I was like looking forward to watching the series. Wow. He really sells Amon-Ra. His cards are not cheap. Yeah, I saw that. Dude, I'm telling you, the Celtics ain't going anywhere. They aren't going anywhere. Everything's penis fart. Everything's in the description. But the floor for the Reds is 30 and the ceiling is 550. There's 30 of those and then there's one massive nuke. Jahmyr Gibbs. How many Jahmyr Gibbs cards do you have, Ethan? I heard that. That would have been sick, fans. My kid asked me to do it, and I said no. G-Van, you got the Jaguars. I see that. Let me refresh the screen. Yeah, Tyler. Ike got the Cowboys. Not many teams left. Every team is discounted. Not many teams left. Prime got the Patriots. Norris got the Browns. Wow. Ethan, what do you do? Ethan, do you go to college or what? How old are you? High school? G-Man has the Panthers. Why do I not see that? G-Man has the Panthers. G-Man has the Jaguars. Insurance is live. Five teams left. If you want to add a second team, you get Red Sweat Insurance. Might be Razor. Very well, maybe Razor. Six teams left? Is that right? Yeah, we're not fucking around here. We're not fucking around here, Officer Vance. Bucks for Kevin. Broncos. Broncos have the king of the NBA, Jokic. King of the NBA for the Broncos. Commanders have hit in 46 of the last 51 breaks. The Giants are big with the Yankees and the Knicks. Jalen Brunson is hot. Is Jalen Brunson hot? He is. Saints come with Zion, who's also hot. Sounds good, Slabs. Nice, Kevin. I see that. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 teams left. All right, the last four teams are about to be discounted. I mean, I'm from Philly. Eagles and Sixers. I'm not like the biggest fan of both, but I do root for them. How about you, Tyler? Last four teams are about to be discounted again. Second. Steelers, I'm big time rooting for the Steelers this year. I don't know why. I want to see Fields play. But I think the Steelers are going to be big this year. Steelers and Packers and Bills. Pistons might be good next year. They're so young. Dude, Texans are incredible with what they did in the offseason. Last four teams are discounted twice. Nice, Tyler. Travis got the Giants. Travis got the Titans. The Giants and the Falcons. SoundCloud, yeah. I go on random SoundCloud mixes. It's the best. I don't know why more people don't use it. Porch vibes for Krunk, for Kunk. Justin has a few. Justin has a few of my poker picks on the wall. Thanks, 215. Last four teams are double discounted and live in the shop. And after this, what are we doing, chat? You know it. Guys, I just got re-upped massively on downtowns. I got a huge amount of downtowns in. All insane ones. Tons of insane ones. Live. Right after this, we're going to rock some downtown divvies. Yes, KCB, yes, bro. Yes, yes, yes. Andrew got the Broncos. I've ripped a few one-of-ones. I ripped it. The first one-of-one I ever hit was a Jay Crowder one-of-one, just a random card out of Hoops. Then we pulled a Julius Randle one-of-one out of Revolution. Yesterday, or 2 days ago, we pulled a one-of-one gold vinyl. I forget what the guy's name even was. One-of-one someone that's on the Eagles now. Gold vinyl out of Optic, which is like insanely rare. What other one-of-ones have I pulled? Jameer Gibbs downtowns are live. I'll tell you that for free. Who else do we pull? Yeah, it was a Lions player. Yeah. Justin remembers what his name is. Justin, what's that guy's name? Benny Crankington? What, something like that? KCB. Saints, Cardinals. All right, we're full. Wow, the Commanders are the last team. That's insane. Guys, the Commanders have hit 46 of the last 51 breaks. Hurts is live, baby. Something Okwara. Yeah, the Blue Jay Jetta was awesome. We're gonna run a few downtown divvies, Captain. Guys, is Sam Howell a massive buy? Is Sam Howell a massive fucking buy? I think so. We're about ready to rip. Nice. They should be there soon, Captain. I don't think we have anything here. I think everything is shipped out. Our shipping crew is OP right now. Scott got it. Scott Edwards. Is Scott Edwards new? Yeah, I got a lot of Hal too. I think it's a Razor move. He's very cheap. Scott, welcome in. Oops. Must have made a drastic mistake. Scott, welcome in. This is your card for free. And you got the Commanders in this massive break. Scott, this is you. How about a LeBron out of Cronies in a gem mint 10? That's you, Scott. The break is about to begin. Good luck all. We're going to post in 60 seconds. We are going to post the first downtown divvy of the day. They will insta-fill on a Thursday. We will do two team red sweat insurance for the downtown divvy. We'll snap fill. If you want to get a spot, you got to get one fast. We're about ready, right? We're full. All right, guys, good luck. Let's go, Ethan. That sounds like a good thing. Where's my knife? Okay, here we go. Gotta get the horn ready. Brando, what's up? When we do it, I'll do something good for sure. We're not doing any yet. I said the Cowboys were big, chat. Dak, stained glass in a PSA 9 for Ike and the Cowboys. Let's go, Ike. If you're not panicking, you might want to think about it. Wow, that's sick. That would be a field level. Lambjack, zebra for the Ravens and Ben Stein. Ben Stein, that's a banger. For our very own Ethan, how about a Gem 10, Hertz, Prism, true rookie. Let's go, Ethan. Guys, Ethan is a big Hertz fan. Justin's panicked. He's not even in the break and he's panicked. Wow, this is a sick card. This is a really sick card. That would be a club level, white to 35. Yep, to 35. For the Finns and Sapper. Let's go, Sapper. How good does that card look? White on white. Wow. For a piece of shit Giants. That's sick. Jalen Hyatt, Gem Mint 10, Genesis case hit. That's strong. Let's go, Trav. That's right. Wow, this is a wild card. Two hit, guys, we are six boxes in and the Cowboys have two hits. That's a Deuce Vaughn Navy camo to 25. That's an insane card. Is that a good card, chat? To 25. Wild card. Yeah, I did. I went through it all yesterday. Ton of shit. That might have been one of them. For the Rams, how about a Puka to 10? For Tin Cup. Let's go, Puka. That's a nice color match to his current team. No way. Is it really? No way. Is this one? For the Texans! Tank Dell. For Vance. Vance is on the board, guys. Don't worry. Vance is on the board. Michael, that's hilarious. This one, I don't think was. Great memory by me. We have a dual card. When it's a dual card, who gets the card? It's the player on the top. The player on the top. So this one is going to the Raiders. Michael Meyer / Kincaid. That is sick. Let's go. Raiders, Tyler, that's an awesome card. That would be numbered to 15. That's savage. Let's go. Left or top? We know. We're all informed on that. That's good. All right, this is the 10th one. Wow. Blue Shimmer. FOTL. I like how they say FOTL. To 35. Of Dame Time. Is that a good time for that card? Dame Time for the Sea Chicks. Let's go, Seahawks. Let's go, Jordan Reed. Wow. Niners and Vance. Vance, let's go. Stained Glass Stefan out of Prism DP. That's awesome. Throw that in there with a Tank Dell. Guys, does Vance miss in breaks? Not really. Not usually. Larry K. That is a sick patch. To 99. That's sick. Jordan Reed, it was sick, right? I like that. PPPC. Haley's here. Haley, where'd you been? All the women left. All the women left. I think we have a rumor as to why they left. Colts! Vance! Guys, is Vance fucking around yet today? That's the who's who of modern sports cards. Tank Dell, Stefan, and Ant Richardson. Wow, Hallie's about to graduate. Let's go, Hallie. Hallie, did you get a job yet? Wow. That's a serious card for the Dolphins. and Sapper. That's a serious card. That's Noir on card. That's actually insanely sick. To 99 of Bam. Guys, are they going to overtake? I think so. Haley vibes are super high right now. Super. Haley just dominated college. Haley just dominated college. It's Wemby. For the Steelers and Ethan. Ethan doesn't miss often either. Let's go, Ethan. Nice. I like that, Haley. Haley's getting her degrees up. Haley's getting her degrees up, chat. She dominated the shit out of college. That is to 15. That's Garrett Wilson. That's a hit for the Jets. And Ethan, as if he needed another one. Ethan's pile of slabs is growing. Good thing, KCB. Who you got? Cardinals and who? And the Saints? We'll see. We'll see, chat. Four. Guys, is that the man? Is that the man? Shohei for the Angels and the Rams and Tin Cup. Let's go, Tin Cup. Ethan needs more, guys. All right, coming up, Ethan. Coming right up. This one is for the Jags and G-Van. That's sick. Optic preview, blue color match of Trevor. Sick card. Let's go. G-Van, nice hit. That's Pat's guy, Trevor. Pat, do you miss that card that got a gem mint 10? That was a sick card. That T-Law RPA. Wow, that's a wild card. That would be a tie-dye XRC to 25, I believe, of Dalvin Cook for the Vikings. And Millie, let's go, Millie. Skull, sound the horn. All right, all right. Tough grade, Pat. Gem. Tough to gem. Tough to gem. The nil hasn't hit, and now they hit, and it's Valentina Shevchenko! For the nil and Jamasius. That would be to 49. She certainly looks like a beast. Look at that six-pack, chat. Let's go, nil. This is box number 21. This is our last stack. Last stack of reds, and then we're going nuke. Ooh, this is a sick card. This is a sick card for the Panthers. And G-Van, that would be a lava to 175 of Bryce Young. That's awesome. Slab that bad boy. Slab that bad boy. Guys, quick reminder. XRCs don't fall out of trees. And certainly tie-dye XRCs don't. Tie-dye XRCs always go for a ton. Even like a Kenny Pickett tie-dye XRC is probably like a $250 card. In a PSA 10. That's just some hobby insight for you, chat. Skull again. Addison for the Vikings and Millie. Let's go, Shrek. That was excellent. Hook's really funny. Hook's top commenter on the charts. We just did a poll for the Niners. Guys, is that cum buckets for Vance? Vance, let's go. Vance is not fucking around, guys. Vance is 0% fucking around. We are for it. Wow, this is a wild card. Who's this? Conrad, that's a nice hit, bro. That is a nice hit. NT to 25 on card. C. Watson, that's awesome. Let's go. Let's go, Julian. That's good news. What did we miss for Ethan? Did we miss anything for Ethan? Ethan, you need to get better Wi-Fi. Do you live in the woods somewhere? What's the deal? Wow, for the guys, every day I say it. The Browns have LeBron rookies. That's a gem mint 10. LeBron rookie for the POS Browns. Wow. Is this a good patch? Is this a good patch of Krishi? Wow, that's a sick card to 25. Let's go. Who's that, Prime? It's for our very own Prime. Nice hit, Prime. That's a sick, insane patch shot. Guys, Vance hasn't had a hit in like 5 cards. He needed a hit. How about a Joey B? Red ice in a PSA gem in 10. That's a sick card too. Let's go, Vance. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, for the Titans and Travis. How about a color burst Levis to 340? That's dope. Guys, are we big Levis fans around here? I think so. I think he's high on our power rankings here at Chips Rips. Wow. Nil, nil, nil. The fastest man in America, Xavier Worthy. Jameis, let's go. That's a sicker. Sick one. Ruggs is coming, Hans? Do you think so? How about a Ruggs downtown? I've never actually had one. This team hasn't hit yet. I like this. Bode, let's go. How about a true blue? Justin motherfucking Fields to 199 and a PSA 9. That's awesome. I love that. All right, guys. Now it's time to get super serious. And it's time for a nuke. Let's put on our song. Alright guys, good luck. The downtown divvy is live, and for the downtown divvy, this is what we're gonna do. We are gonna change the insurance in the downtown divvy one time to black sweat insurance. That means if you buy two divisions, you're guaranteed, at worst, a massive black volcanic sweat. 3 spots left in that. It just went live. Downtown divvy will snap fill. We have one ungraded card. Wow, 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 this is a massive card. Guys, this is a massive card. This is a massive card. Guys, is this a massive card? Can someone tell me? 2 spots left in the downtown divvy. We have huge, huge, huge downtown circulating. It appears as though we have some sort of a color blast. It looks like from this year's Obsidian. That's a good position for the football. Guys, if you have a team that has a big quarterback, you're sweating your balls off right now. Do you have a team that has a big quarterback? Because that sure looks like a throwing motion to me. Guys, if you have a team that has a big white quarterback, you're sweating. White. White. Sure looks white to me. Guys, that's perfection right there. Guys, if you don't like that card, you don't like sports cards. That is the summation of modern sports cards right there. That is a hit. That is called a hit. Vance isn't fucking around. Guys, is Vance fucking around? Vance has like 19 other hits. Playa! Two spots left in the downtown divvy with what? Black Sweat Insurance Live. Black Sweat Insurance doesn't... Hook! Black Sweat Insurance doesn't fall from trees. KCB, this is you. The Falcons did hit. Or sorry, the Giants did hit. I'm gonna show you your card in one sec. KCB, this is you. Wow, we got old school Brady out of 2007 Topps Chrome. That's an awesome one. Let's go, KCB. Chargers did not hit, I don't think. Anyone on the Chargers? Travis, you hit a Jalen Hyatt Gem Mint 10 Genesis. That's a nice hit. We like Jalen Hyatt here, chat, in their power rankings. Ravens, what did the Ravens hit? Did the Ravens hit anything?
Ravens hit... this.
Field level. Zebra. If anyone else missed their hits, everything is going to be up on YouTube tonight. The whole thing is replayed on YouTube. On our YouTube, Chip Drips. CP got the AFC South. Faco got the NFC West. Captain got the NFC East.
Day in the newspaper is oddly.
Captain got the NFC East. Travis got the AFC West. Spaz got the North and the North. Spaz went North, guys. Do we respect that? We respect that. Phoenix got the nil. And Brant got the AFC East. If you guys didn't get a chance to get in that one, we'll run one more back. Brant, this is you. Ooh, I like this, Brant. How about a black and white checker case hit of Matthew? Let's go. Phoenix, what's up, bro? Brant, that's you. Hola, senor. Last one is coming up right next. The next one, quite possibly the final one of the day, is going live in 60 seconds. If you didn't get a chance to get in that one, we're gonna run one more, and this is the last one. Black Sweat Insurance is going to be live in that one. Black Sweat Insurance, you break in two divvies, you get a black sweat. Phoenix, this is you. How about a fearless CJ Strizzy out of 2023 Prism DP? That's you, Phoenix. The break is about to begin. Massive downtowns are circulating at HQ, guys. Good luck, guys. You got it, bro. Nice toss. Ooh, wow. Let me see this. Let me grade check this. Wow. This is heat. This is complete heat. This is complete heat. He's brand new. And he got a razzle-dazzle Tatum in a gem mid 10 for the AFC East. And Brant. Let's go, Brant. Next one just went live. Black Sweat Insurance is live in that one. We're not going to run many today. Guys, we have a very, very, very serious card here. We have a very serious card for... Jer, I don't know. Guys, is that a good time for that card? Quick question. Is that a good time for that card? Prism Silver in a 9 of SGA. For Trav, let's go, Trav. That's a banger. Wow. Wow, guys, do we like the quarterback sacks? How about this card? Guys, how about this card? Guys, we play the game for downtown, but sometimes you hit cards like that. Tall break was insane so far. Completely insane. Completely insane! CP, that's a serious card, my friend. It's insane. Sap. The nuke was a color blast Joe Burrow. Joseph B. Serious cards. Are we going to get a serious one right here? Time will tell. My guess is it's very serious because we have huge downtown circulating. Guys, we don't have Nico Mannion downtown in these downtown sweats, guys. We're not like everyone else. We don't. Guys. We're not hitting you with Cole Anthony downtowns out of the downtown sweats. Although I like Cole Anthony. Any guesses in the chat? Guys, we have a massive one right here. We have a massive one and we have two spots left in the next one. No, not Rodgers. It's not Rodgers. Two spots left with Black Sweat Insurance is live. Not Rodgers. Just kidding. Guys, not only is it Rodgers, not only is it Rodgers, it looks like a gem mint fucking 10. That is perfection in one card. Spaz, how do you feel right now? Looks very gemmed to me. 18.5. Nice. I'm glad to hear that. I'm very glad to hear that. Next one is live. Black Sweat Insurance is live in that one. We're not going to run many today. Carlos, this is you. Carlos, this is you. Break's over. Next break is about to start. But first, this is for Carlos, the man, the myth, the legend. How about an on card CD Lizzie to 75? CP, who did you have? CP, you bricked, bro. Sorry. CP, you totally bricked. The Tatum was a 10. You totally bricked except for this CJ Stroud rookie auto that you hit. Guys, am I playing with everyone's emotions all the time? You know it. You sure know it. CP, is that card some sort of fucking joke? Guys, are we fucking joking around with that card? No. That is what we call a serious card. Tri-State, there's zero chance that you break with two. Killing. Tri-State, there's zero chance you brick, my friend. Guys, is this a Netflix comedy special? Is this some sort of fucking joke? Is this the Theo Von podcast? No, guys, this is serious as a fucking heart attack. Phoenix, AFC South. Phoenix, NFC North. Sapper got the AFC West. Tri-State got the AFC North. One spot left. Tri-State got the AFC East. Carlos got the NFC West. Theo's rips. Who here listens to Theo Von? I religiously listen. I just got into his stuff like a couple months ago, and I've heard almost all of his podcasts. He's great. NFC South is about to be discounted in live. NFC South is about to be massively discounted in live. I can't really get into Rogan for some reason. Tri-State is new. Tri-State, this is you. Tri-State, you get this and you're guaranteed, since you got two, you're guaranteed one of these. Black Sweat Insurance is live. If you get one divvy, you might want to get another one. Tri-State, how about a Rashawn Johnson? This guy's a complete savage. Obsidian RPA to 199. We will take that, Tri-State, and we're looking for a big lamb jack. Don't be nervous. There's no reason to be nervous. If you get two, there's zero nerves. You know you're going to hit. You just don't know how hard. Guys, is that Razor Insight? It is. You know it, Tyler. We'll always end with the briefcase or something. Or something. NFC South live and about to be discounted and active. Alright, are we filled or what? Jamasius, you hit two cards. You hit a Xavier Worthy RPA. Demo's got them both. Demo's, let's go, bro. And you hit a Alexandra Valenchenko. Auto. UFC. So is Select Basketball out? I think the retail of it is. Good luck, guys. The break is about to begin. This is the start of the break right here. We're going to run one final downtown, and then that's it. One final downtown is going up. in 60 seconds. In 60 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. And guys, do we have a little bit of old school hoops? Do we have a little bit of old school? That is insane. For Phoenix in the NFC North, that is a KG Gemmin 10 blue color match rookie. That's sick. That's my kind of card, Phoenix. I love that. I'm not, my PC is 90s hoops. Try to sprinkle a little in every here and there. Yeah, I saw that. Did you see that video, the Backyard Breaks video? But Tigers aren't in fucking retail, right? Wow. Wow, we got a real big basketball card here, chat. We have a real big basketball card here, chat. Oh my. Is it really retail exclusive? That's cool that they do that. That's smart. Hollow in a 10. That right there is very serious. Very serious. Huge card. Let's go, Saints. Let's go, Demos. All right, let's do a quarterback sack. Guys, we have a 360-point mag. The last one of the day is live. The last one of the day is live. And for the last time of the day, I am going to increase the insurance to black sweat insurance. You know what? Fuck it. One time, I'm going to try this. For the last one of the day, we're going to do quarterback sack insurance. For the last one of the day, that's live right now. And this is a quarterback sack. And this is a quarterback sack, chat. Stroud to 42 in a 360-point mag. That is insane. Phoenix is slang. I love the KG, too. Let's go, Phoenix. Let's go, guys. Rumor has it, that there's some massive ones circulating at HQ. Let's see what we got. Any guesses in the chat? Can't say I've seen this one in a long, long time. Guys, is that card dust? That is a massive card. Tri-State, I told you not to be nervous. Guys, did I assure Tri-State not to be nervous like a bedside nurse? I did. I told you. No reason to be nervous. Next one is live. By the way, it looks perfectly centered. Looks perfectly centered.
Let's go, Tri-State. Tri-State. Me and you both will never forget that moment. I might, but I probably won't. I might, chat. Might not. You won't forget. I love that. Tri-State, I love that. In all seriousness, I love that. The downtown was TJ Watt. Michael got the NFC North. Sounds good, Peyton. Nine got the AFC West. Peyton got the NFC West. Two spots left. Quarterback sack insurance is live and active. Peyton, how about a Tillman? Obsidian RPA. I love Obsidian. I love this year's Obsidian. I feel like almost all of Panini's products have gotten better this year. Everyone likes to bash Panini, but I feel like they did a great job this year with football stuff. Am I right, guys? Is this Chip's Hard Takes? People love to complain. I'm not complaining. Good job, Panini. You heard it here. Give me a sponsorship, you piece of shit scums. Oh, come on, Panini. Prime is new, guys. You know it. I know it. We all know it. Prime is riding high off of his LeBron James fucking kaboom yesterday. What a fucking luck sack. Oh my God. NFC South is about to be discounted. Guys, quarterback sack insurance is no joke. And it's live and active. It's live and fucking active. Yeah, that's what you got, Peyton. That's what you got, and now the break is about to begin. Yeah, I'll show you one more time. Number to 199, I think. To 199. He's a savage, too. Let's go. What do we got here? David got it. David got it. David. I guess we'll run one more since that one's not filled. I guess we're going to run one more. I'll do that one more time. Quarterback sack insurance. Do we like that? Quarterback sack insurance is live. That one's going to be the last one of the day. You know the deal, chat. You know the deal. David, this is you. More obsidian. This is you. How about a Josh Downs Obsidian, also to 199, to 199. Silver ink, color match. Let's go, Dave. Let's get this cooking. What are we cooking here? All right, we're rolling. Next one is going live in 60 seconds with quarterback sack insurance live. Sure. Demos. That would be a hollow in a gem mint 10. Very tough to get. You gotta open the box. The box is a $500 box. Then you gotta get a hollow. Then it has to be Zion. Then it has to be a 10. Speaking, guys,
Very interesting. Speaking of hollow gem mint 10s, how about a mellow PSA 10 hollow? Very tough to get. Extremely sensitive grade. David, that's a beast. Let's go, Dave. Wow. XRC Kincaid in a Gem Mint 10. This guy sells big time too. Let's go, T-Lubes. It's Bryce himself for Dave. Let's go, Dave. Laser and a gem mint fucking 10. Next one is live. Three spots left. Quarterback sack insurance is live in that one. Guys, that's a good sign. We got a rookie downtown. That is a good sign. Guys, I know that electricity anywhere. That's because he's a Charger. And that's Quentin motherfucking Johnston. And that also looks like a Gem Mint 10. Prime, I feel like Prime hasn't had a downtown in a minute. He may have hit a LeBron kaboom. But he has not had a downtown in a minute. Is Prime back? Rumors have been circulating that Prime isn't Jenna. He's back. She's back. Two spots left in this one. The last one. This is the last one. Carmi got the AFC South and the NFC West. NFC South is about to be discounted in live. NFC South is about to be discounted live and active. AFC North, NFC East for D-Mos. Let's go, D-Mos. Colby, what's up, bro? Prime is mixing it up with the NFC North. Thank you.
Guys, is it say downtown time? Is it we know that candle time? NFC South is discounted. NFC South is discounted. We're live. If you brick in two, you get a quarterback sack. Never before been done, except for last break. And maybe one other time, chat. AFC East off the board for CJ. What's up, CJ? You're about to find out, CJ. CJ, are you related to CJ2K? CJ12Q? Any relation? They're buying in the store down below. NFC South discounted to last divvy. CJ12K. How about a Javonte Williams to 99? Tools of the trade out of Absolute. This year's Absolute, I think. Yep. Let's go, CJ. He's looking for a big Tua, a big Josh Allen, maybe a big TB12. Let's go, bro. NFC South is discounted. What is the, I would like to know what the NFC South's hit rate has been. I think the NFC South is hitting every break. No one cares. It's so funny. We hit that Bryce Young. We hit that Mellow Ball. We hit a Zion Hollow 10. There was more, though, too. Guys, is the NFC South dust? Is the NFC South dust? It's not. Bijan downtown, Bryce Young downtown, Olave downtown, Drake London downtown, Gronk downtown, TB12 downtown, Ronald Jones downtown, which we would never have. Ritter's banned. Ritter's banned from our downtown product. Kamara, true. Kamara has two. We pulled the really rare Kamara recently, yesterday, I think. PSA 10. Look, guys, we have positive reviews on the NFC South. Raiders on the ban list. Drake London is right. Michael Vick. At least one Michael Vick. There might be two. D-Mosier got it. D-Mosier got it out of principle, I think. D-Mosier, you're the best. If your first two skunk, yeah. Yes, that's a good... D-Mosier, that's the perfect way to do it. So your AFC North and your NFC East are your first two, okay? Good call. That's right. That's some quick thinking by you. I like that. I would not have thought of that. Razor. Razor Insight. Wow. And a gem mint 10. How about a T-Law Blazers case hit for Carmi? Let's go, Carmi. Carmi hit a nuke the other day. Carmi, what'd you hit out of the nuke? I forget. Was it like a Jamar Chase color burst or something? Wow, this is sick. This is sick. LeBron, oh, you hit a LeBron's Hollow 9 or 10. That was insane card. That was one of the sickest nukes in a while. Cam Thomas to 25. on the eBay authentic piece for the Jets, Nets, Mets, and CJ 12Q. Let's go, CJ. Cam Thomas is sick. Sick, actually. Let's do one final one, and we'll do quarterback insurance one last time. That'll be the last one. One last downtown. The next and final downtown is going live in 30 seconds. Flip, what's up, bro? I'm good. Wow, we have a massive one. To 25. Guys, it's Favre. For Prime. It's Favre for Prime. To 25 is sick. It means, so CJ, it means if you get two divisions and they both brick, you get one of these no matter what. So you get one, you're guaranteed nothing. If you get two, you're guaranteed one of these no matter what. So usually when you get one, it's worth it to get two. What do you guys think? I think so. Exactly, Flip. What's up, buddy? What a toss. What a toss. Guys, do we know those clouds at all? Do we know that street sign? Do we know that bicep? Do we know that snake-looking thing? That's a giant, I think. And do we know that giant? And do we know that sewer cover? We know it. We know it, Demos. He's here. He's got it. He's not fucking around. It's Saquads. It's Saquads. The last one of the day is live, and then we're going to move on to something else. Last one of the day is live right here, right now. Guys, we have massive downtowns that were due. I saw what went out the past couple days. Massive. Michael's going for the North. Huff got the NFC East. Is Darren due? Darren, what's up? Darren, how about a Josh Downs Volcanic SP? Good to see you too, bro, to 75. Let's go. Jay Downs, massive beast. Can the Colts do it this year? I don't know, chat. Kind of think so. They did well last year with Minshew. Now you got the NFC West. Darren is going for insurance with the AFC East. He did. Yes, sure. D. Moser, absolutely. Not normally, by the way. That's not a normal thing, but for you, Demos, 100%. CJ 12, got the AFC South. Darren got the NFC South is about to be discounted. NFC South is about to be discounted. Guys, next break after this, we're going to run some eBay authentics. These are cards, for those of you that don't know, these are cards that I bought from eBay. Completely random. Can be anything. Can be downtowns, kabooms, RPAs. One of one. Could be anything. Any sports card that's up worth usually over 250 or more. That's when they have to be authenticated by eBay. If they're worth 250 or more, they're completely insane. They're the funnest break we do. We're going to run one after this. One and one only. CJ's got it. CJ got the NFC South. What'd you get? One on one only. You know it. Well, you've been usually been ending with one of those and one briefcase or a nuke. I don't know, Hook. I'm not sure. It's so much work. Yeah, we do. Let's put up one. Let's put up one. I'll do an eBay is happening, and I'll do black sweat insurance on an eBay. Black sweat insurance on an eBay. It's going to go live in 30 seconds. They're insane. They will instantly fill. If you want a spot, you got to get it fast. Showered. Showered. Guys, is that a good sign if you're holding the NFC North? Seeing that? Is that a good sign? To 199, A. Hutch for Michael. Michael's first hit of the day. NBA 75th SSP for Huff. Let's go, Huff. In a gem mint 10. CJ, let's go, CJ. It's that guy, Ant Richardson. PSA 9, silver, prism. All right. eBay is live. eBay is live. Three spots left in the eBay. Black Sweat Insurance is live. Michael, you know this one? You might be stumped. I got a feeling that you might be stumped. Nope, not Peyton. Nope, that's a good guess though, Quack. That would be 2020, Josh Jacobs, his coolest one by far for Darren. Let's go, Darren. That's a banger. Looking like a gem in 10, too. Look at the centering. Centering strong. Slab that bad boy up. Demos, this is you. Demos, I'm keeping you at quarterback sack insurance. Wow, this is an awesome card. Demos, right here, right now, this is you. How about a Tua, yellow to 75 out of Phoenix? That's sick. God, I love that. Don't see Phoenix 2020 rookie numbers often, almost never. Let's go, Demos. eBay is live. Black Sweat Insurance is live. Darren, nice hit, bro. Two spots left. Andrew has been waiting for the eBay. NFC North, NFC West. David got the South and the East. Darren, you're the man. Thanks, bro. Appreciate that. Nine got the South. Nine got the East. Witty's got the AFC North. I guess we'll run one more of these. I'll run one more till they don't snap fill. That one's super snap filled. No waiting here, chat. Do we wait here? No. I don't want you guys to wait. I don't want to wait myself. We'll do Black Sweat Insurance. In the last eBay. Witties, what's up? David, you got a lot of vouchers. David, this is you, big dog. How about a Deuce Vaughn, Obsidian? The break is about to begin. You do buy a lot, bro. Liv is sending them out like insane. Andrew, this is you. Whoops. How about a tank? Obsidian again. A ton of obsidian today to 199. Andrew, that's you. Good luck, guys. The break's about to begin. I love eBays. eBays are so fun for me. All right, let's go, guys. Look at that fucking patch. Witties, let's go. Zay, black, four color. Dope. Let's go, bud. Justin, can we put up one more of these? We'll put up one more of these, and then maybe we'll do a briefcase, and then that's it. David. That's so sick. Field level. Neon orange. And a gem mint 10. Saw one of these, I believe. I believe we just saw one of these, chat. No insurance needed for Prime. Didn't we just literally see one of these? Ant Richardson, 9 silver for Prime. Damn, that looks really good too, huh? If you can get a 10, if you can somehow crack and get a 10 on these, they're huge cards. Nice and a 9 too. Let's go, Prime. All right, guys, give me a number. 1 through, what does it look like? We have 11 here? 1 through 11. We're gonna go 6 for Witt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last one of the day is live with Black Sweat Insurance Live. Last one, Black Sweat. We got a slab. Oh, maybe SGC? I feel like I haven't seen many SGC slabs. All right, let's go. SGC slab. I'm intrigued. It's gonna be a downtown. 2021 optic. It looks like it's a downtown and a 9.5. Not entirely sure, but I would think so. We got a laser. Any guesses, guys? I like the guess, Prime. I like the guess. Guys, I'll tell you one thing for free. I know that mug, and I know for a fact that is DK motherfucking Metcalf in a gem 9.5. Guys, do we like eBay Authentics? Do we like eBay Authentics? They're so fun. God, they're so fun. Guys, that's an incredible sports card right there. That's an incredible sports card right there. I'm not going to lie. These are becoming really hot. Not that they weren't already, but downtowns are becoming things that, like, people are dying to get. Everyone's always asking at shows. Guys, do we like downtowns here? Did we help popularize downtowns, the greatest insert of modern sports cards? We did, chat. That's a sick one. All right, Black Sweat Insurance is live here. NFC North for Prime. Wow, Kev. NFC South is about to be discounted. You know what? Let's discount everyone here. Every spot is about to be discounted in life. Guys, this is Chips Waits. Guys, Saudi, what's up? Well, everything just got discounted, so I don't think it's going to be Chips Waits for long. We refuse. Is this the last one for us? Everyone is discounted. Every division is discounted. We're ripping at eBay. Loyalty, hobby. Where on eBay? Oh, snap. Every division is discounted and live and active, and we're live and active. All right, we're discounted, and I'll make every two divisions is quarterback sack insurance. Quarterback sack insurance is live and active, and everything is discounted. Be right back, chat. Really? Really, Quack? Maybe. All right, we're almost filled now. Larry got the AFC West. Larry got the AFC North. Graveyard. What's up, Graveyard? Graveyard got the Nil and the South. Rob got canceled. Quarterback sack, insurance is live. Elite, what's up? Send them to me on Discord. Billy, what's up? Graveyard is here. Graveyard is here, baby. Let's discount everything again, and I think this is gonna be the last break that we do. Everything is about to be discounted twice. If you get two divvies, you got quarterback sack insurance. This is an eBay authentic. He wants AFC East and NFC West. New buyers get a blue, yeah. AFC East for Jamaise. What did Billy get? Billy got the NFC West. Is NFC East live? NFC, Billy got it? All right, guys, the last break is about to happen, and it's going to be a briefcase. All right, I'll do for the briefcase. I'll do quarterback sack insurance. Quarterback sack insurance is live for the briefcase, and the briefcase is 100% the last break we're doing. Briefcase is going live. It's four briefcases. Good luck, guys. Looking like a gem in 10 for Billy. Billy came in hot. Billy came in hot with the NFC East. Briefcase is live and active down below. Briefcase is 100% the last break of the day. Wow, this is insane. This is insane. Guys, do we know what this is? That is to 13 in a Gemmint 10 thick PSA slab. One on the print of A. Hutch. Optic, red, white, and blue. Rookie ticket for Prime. Let's go, Prime. You might need to upgrade, Michael. Graveyard, let's go. Red, white, and blue. America. Stroud. It's all happening. All right. 1 through 10. Someone give me a number. Nine for nine. Two spots left in the briefcase. Quarterback sack insurance is live on that one. We have one raw card. I'm saying downtown. No? I have no idea what that is. This looks like it's a horizontal card. Is that who I think it is? Wow. A Thunder KD to 25. That is insane. Holy shit. That's why I love these eBays. You never know what you're going to get. KD to 25 for Larry. Ever. Larry, that's awesome. Let's go, bro. Four briefcases are live. Last break of the day. Thank you. What did it show you get, Michael? Michael, I don't see you getting anything. Did we see Michael getting anything? Yeah, I think it did the thing too. I don't see you in there. Sanjay is waiting, lurking in the reeds for a briefcase to go up so he can get a spot. Reeds. Jeremy got the NFC North. Jeremy got the AFC North. Jeremy went north, chat. Nine got the NFC South. NFC South underrated. Way underrated. The most underrated division of all time. NFC West is live, I think. NFC West live, and then we're ripping. Who are we sold out with? Are we sold out? What did I miss? Oh, EVS? EVS is it. All right, I guess I'll run one more then. I'm going to put up one more. I'll keep quarterback sack insurance going. One more is going up in 30 seconds. If you want in, you gotta get divvies fast and briefcases. I think everyone likes briefcases the most, and I like briefcases the most too, so I'm gonna start running more. Valentina Shevchenko.
Let me see if I can find it for you. I don't have any atomics. I'll make some though.
$49 and Xavier Worthy. All right, guys, good luck. Last one is live. Last one just went live. Is Jeremy new? Did I miss that? Justin? Jeremy, are you new? Jeremy, this is you. Let's do this before the break starts. Sorry, bro. I thought you were another Jeremy. There's another Jeremy that's always in here. Jeremy, this is you. How about a MIMS Spectral Green Scope to 35 in the thick mag? Let's go, Jeremy. Jeremy's looking for a big Justin Jefferson or a big Lambjack or a big Joe Burrow. Good luck, guys. Good luck, good luck, good luck, good luck. Guys, if I was holding the AFC West, I'd feel pretty good right now. Pretty good. Pretty good. Take a picture. Razzle dazzle. Mahomes. For Prime. Prime is not really fucking around today. Number two. Three spots left in the last one. Quarterback sack insurance is live. The fuck do we got here? Stuck in there. There's a PSA slab still. Looks like, wow. 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 That's big. That is big, my friend. Jeremy, let's go. That's a beast. Wemby in a 10. Let's go, buddy. Oh my. Oh my. Going back to back in a briefcase is a next level experience. Jeremy, that is sick. That is sick. Wow, that's to 20. And his jersey number is 20, obviously. To 20, BS at a Crown Royale. Last one of the day is live down below. Wow, this is my kind of card. This is my kind of card. Griffey out of Upper Deck. I think so. That's awesome. That's my kind of card. EVS, let's go, bro. It's, guys, who played Ken Griffey's Home Run Derby? Or whatever it was carved for Super Nintendo / Sega. Amazing game. Damn, Bill. Michael got the AFC South. See you, Billy. Sorry, bro. 89 Upper Deck cases? Really? No, I didn't see that. We'll see, Chris. Chris, maybe. Maybe more Wembys. Dude, there's so much Wembys going around here. Let's discount the last three spots and we're rolling. Last three spots discounted and live in 1 second. Quarterback sack insurance is live. Ethan, are you in there? Ethan's got the NFC East. Duh. Hurts. He's looking for a Hurts downtown. Larry got the South. Let's go, Larry. He's looking for a big Jalen Hurts. Maybe even a big Jalen Hurts RPA. So everyone got going on today. Rest of day. What do I have? I have a psychiatrist appointment. And I also have basketball practice. I haven't seen my shrink in a long time. Mental health. #mental health. Fuck. At 85%. Damn, Dustin. Prayers, bro. Speedy recovery. It's all gonna go great. Last two divisions are discounted. We're done. This is the last break. Grim, who do you work for? Good luck, bro. I'm sure it'll go great. Nice. My dad was a mailman for 30 years, bro. Outside of Philly. My dad was a mailman for 30 years, and at Christmas time, he would let us pick one card each that he got as a Christmas present from, this is how insane I was, from his customers or whatever you call it, his people that he delivered to. And every year, I once picked one of his cards, and it was like 9 Chestnut Street or something. And I wrote down in my bedroom what the address was. I think I got a 20 or a 50 or something. And I wrote down the address, and every year I would pick the same one. I would go through all of them and pick. Wow, really? How do you know that they're getting cards delivered, though? Sanjay, let's go. Sanjay, hit coming. Need a hit for Sanj. My guy. The Bubble Mallers? What? Slans, what do you mean? Oh, funny TikTok memes. Oh, I see what you're saying. People ship so many things in bubble mailers, Ethan. Ethan, come on now. Oh, if it's a bubble mailer, it's gotta be sports cards. Ethan, get wrecked. Oh God, that was classic. AFC East is about to be discounted again. AFC East is about to be discounted one last final time, chat. Sheep's ribs are awesome. I see what you're saying. That's funny, bro. Where are you from? Where do you deliver? Nice. Steelers fan? I'm pumped for the Steelers this year, and I'm not even a Steelers fan. Dustin, message me on Discord. Ethan lives in the woods in Jersey. That's okay. Might not take the baseball stuff, but I can take a lot of basketball and football, of course. Is the AFC East not... AFC East is not sold, right? Let's discount the AFC East again. AFC East is going up for the cheapest it's ever been in the history of briefcases at Chips Rips. Unless it's Justin Steele's right. Guys, AFC East, Josh Allen, Tua, Brady, Rodgers, Gronk, Jalen Waddle, Scotty Barnes, Jimmy Buckets, Jason Tatum, Kevin Durant. Think of all those players, chat. I collect Jordan. Really only Jordan. If I had some heart in me, I would collect all the downtowns. I only have a 2018 collection of downtowns. Any present day? D'Anthony Melton. I have a D'Anthony Melton PC for some reason. And Danny Dimes and Mike White. Probably not. Not if they're raw. Jordan's tough to buy. I don't want like raw Jordans because they all grade poorly. And it's not really good for the show. I need stuff for the show. Wow, is it? Did you see the grades for all that stuff? Hey, can you let's discount the AFC South one more time. AFC South, AFC East is about to be massively, massively discounted, guys. It's time to get it. Guys, AFC East just got discounted to Kingdom Come. AFC East is the cheapest any briefcase has ever been in the history of the show. Sold out? Let's go. Bode got it. Let's go, Bode. Thank you, bro. Well, let me grab some briefcases.
One sec.
All West grabbed. Let's see if we can start off with one. Guys, this division is not dust. People think it is. It's not dust. This is massive. How about a Trae Young color blast? Sorry, color wheel. For Larry. Let's go, Larry. That's serious. Number two. Hello, Johnny. Happy Positive Thursday, bro. It's a pretty nice day outside, I think. Ooh, wow. That, my friends. Sanjay, that's a serious card. That's a serious card. Purdy, silver, and a nine. Let's go, Sanjay. I love briefcases. Briefcases are the best. Oh, my. Oh, my. That's strong. Larry K is killing it right now. Larry K, let's go. Last one. We got it. Let's go, guys. GLs.
GL's. There he is, shot. Classic. Classic AFC West. Let's go, Prime. Nice hit. Nice hits, guys. All right, I'm out. Appreciate you guys. You're the best. See you guys tomorrow.